Welcome back, everyone. Let's get started. We've only won two matches so far this season, both against the Stormers. But I think now the derbies is finished, so we actually start playing against some European opponents. So let's get into it. Let's get into it. So I'll just let the teams show as well. See those team sheets. Stadium playing some funky music. Good start. Why is Bosch? Can you see? I actually wanted to change, see if I can change the kicker. I want to kick, but the options is Foreman. Every time I try to kick, it almost feels like it takes long for the player to actually execute the kick, and that is makes it quite difficult. Oh, what a break! Boss was a bit early. Come on, let's play the hands. We have them on the ropes here. I changed the, I removed Mario Slow, the starting lineup, I replaced him with Mario Costa. I don't know, Mario Slow feels like he passes extremely slow. Something's nuts.
No!
Okay. It was a decent first half, that That's a decent first off. Let's bring on some let's bring on Grobler and Fenton. Some fresh legs there. Some fresh legs, you know what? Let's bring on Fez as well. Let's get this show on the road. Oops. That's okay. Do we have it? Oh no. Oh, smashed. Nice. Stuck here. Get in there, guys. Get in there. Come on. Oh. Should not. Why is... Formic. Oh, if we could only get that boss away. Pressing Lona inside. Why are you guys joining the rocks so slow? Oh, I was in the gap. Oh, should have passed. Should have hit the gap, actually, not passed. Thomas, did I just duck so that the pass didn't hit him? It's quite a cool feature. That was a try-saving tackle.
Crouch! Fight! Set!
Let's see what we can do here. Oh, we actually need to put the ball in. Okay. Oh, we don't want to go out, Come on, guys, come on. No, don't take them out. We're in some trouble now. We are in some yes. We have a lot of ground to make, a lot. Oh. Get in there, get in there. Oh man.
No advantage.
Zero draw. Zero all draw. That's pretty boring. It's a tough one. Up next with 12. With 12. So Leinster is number one. So, yeah, let's see what we can do. Let's see what we can do. Oh no, they don't always get to attack here. But a few times where Ruben actually had the ball. What's happening? Why didn't... Oh, oh. Oh. See if we can gain some ground with this mall. Put on some pressure there. Come on, guys, get in there, get in there, get in there. That was not. Oh. It feels like they have so more players. They're everywhere. Let's go, let's go. He's getting smashed in the tackle there. Come on guys, let's go. You know what? Let's get some some shit is going here. Come on, what's with this? The guys. I don't know. I don't know if it's just me, the controls just feel so unresponsive at times. Quite frustrating, quite frustrating. Get in there! How many times should I press the button? Jesus! Oh, fuck's sakes. See if we can do get something going here. Seem to be doing quite well with the scrums lately. There we go. Here we go. Let's see what options do we have here. Lions blind. Seems horrible. Let's do it. Okay guys, what's okay. My entire team just walks offside. Is that how the Lions play? Guess that makes sense. They just didn't tell Rusty there. We'll make a video. We'll make a video. And Bosch running over someone, I kind of feel pretty bad. Massive pass there. Massive pass, 3 minutes. Mary Costa's been finding some space. Need to get that ball. Can't have another bloody draw. Takir! Let's go, let's. Okay. Set up a play quick. This has worked in the past. So let's go, Andrews. That's some valuable meters. Let's do it again. Let's go, South African style. Pepsi. Oh, he does it! We have beaten Leicester. Oh, for fuck's sakes. What a bloody victory. We played, I don't know, I think it's this guy. Yeah. So that would be a major week up to ninth. Up to ninth. Just beat the top team. We beat the top team. So for knockouts, we obviously need to. What is happening here? What is happening? I have no idea. Let's play another one. Today we have easy questions. Easy question day. Come on. I don't think they actually gave much thought or even tried to replicate the likeness of the Sharks players. They don't look anything close to what they should. No. Feel like they got a bit lazy. Sit down, son. Sit down, son. Beaten Leinster. Now we can beat anyone. Oh, if we get that offload, guys, you know what helps is if you join the ruck, it helps. Oh, it really helps. Yeah, look at our forwards making such insane passes. Almost like this is rugby challenge. So okay, they don't need the ball. Good tackle there. I can't remember telling them to let the ball go, but whatever. Thomas in the back line again. If only they would pass, and I tell them to pass. Offside, ref doesn't see it. Oh, he doesn't care, I don't know. Loose ball, nobody cares. Finally, Bosch, you decide that you want to be part of. Okay, that was. Smash. Smash. Not smash, just tackle. Oh, we have the ball. Oopsie daisy. That is what I absolutely hate. How does he. Oh, this is getting annoying now. This is getting annoying. I'm not taking the ball out of the ruck. Why? You know what? There you go. Kick it out. Just kick it out. Wish there was a way to release the kicks earlier. It feels like they're like hanging there forever. Okay, so let's see if we can get a like a kicking game going. Let's see if we can get a kicking game going. Oh, for fuck's sakes, get in the bloody fucking ruck! Nice. It almost turned out to be an utter disaster. I don't know, I don't think the game supports kicking. I don't know. It seems like it's foreign to the developers. Kicking is part of rugby, I don't know. See how many guys we can actually suck in here. What is even happening? Get into the fucking rock! Oh my god. Oh, for fuck's sakes, man. Sucks. I don't know, probably Glasgow. Shit questions. Well, that wraps it up for today. At least we won, or managed to win a single game again. Draw two. Pathetic. Anyway, see you on the next episode, guys.